I was about 5 miles north of here on the highway. They sounded frantic, said that there were injuries, and I saw just a shadow of something move. And as I came around the corner on that road, I saw that there was a German Shepherd. I just began following him. I just went with a gut feeling. I don't know if he knows the significance of what he's done, but definitely there's a lot of characteristics about Buddy that I don't see in a lot of dogs.